Hello everyone and welcome back. This is Paul from TechLink and in this video I want to show you how to use a VPN or a virtual private network on your Android phone. Now a lot of people nowadays use VPNs, especially when they connect to a public Wi-Fi as a measure to secure the data that is being exchanged with that network. This should protect the user from a third party accessing the data transferred over that network. I'm saying should as it's not always true. However, this is a topic for another video and I don't want to go any further into this. Also, other people use VPNs to avoid restrictions on certain websites or apps. Anyway, I just want to show you how to set up a VPN on your Android phone. So there's actually two ways to do this. The first would be to do it manually through the settings of your Android device. I don't personally use this method, but I'm going to show you how to do it for the purpose of this video. You are going to need the server specific information like the address or IP and the username and password. I'm going to use this website right here, vpnbook.com, but you can use your own, or if you Google free VPN server list, you will find other similar websites. You then need to go into your Android device settings and find the VPN option. Now I'm using MIUI, which is a customized version of Android running on all Xiaomi devices. So for me, it's easily located within the main page of the settings. But if you're running on stock Android, you can find it by searching for VPN on the search bar at the top. In there, you should have the option to add a VPN like this button right here. You then need to name your VPN connection, and after that we're gonna go and enter all our server specific information. So I'm gonna go back to vpnbook.com and copy all that info. Let's assume you want to connect to a Canada VPN. You need to copy the server address and paste it into the connection settings. You also need to select the encryption type, which in this case is a PPTP, and insert the username and password. Press OK, and now you should be able to toggle this switch on, which will allow you to connect through your new VPN connection. It says now connected, and as you can see, there's a small VPN icon at the top of the screen. In order to disconnect it, you have to go back to the settings and find the VPN option and toggle the switch off. The second way would be to download a VPN app on your Android device. So if you go to Play Store and search for VPN, you will see a whole list of apps that serve for a virtual private network, so you can pick whichever you like. I personally use Tunnel Bear, but it's just my preference. I'm not saying it's good or bad. Once you download your app, you will be required to create a new account, and from within the app, after you are logged in, you should have an option that allows you to connect on several servers across the globe. So select whichever you want, and within seconds you will be connected to that specific server. And that's pretty much the process on how to do it. This is obviously an easier way to connect to a VPN, but you can choose from whichever method works best for you or the one you trust more. With this being said, it's time to end this video. If you have any questions, let me know in the comment section. Also, if you enjoyed it, please give it a thumbs up or share it with someone you think might benefit from it. And if you would like to see some similar tutorials, please subscribe to the channel. And like always, thank you for watching and I'll see you next time.